Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Today, let's learn the Arabic words for war and peace. War. Harb means war.
Harb.
Qital means fighting or waging war.
Qital.
Al-Ba'sa, the battle or the fight.
Al-Ba'sa.
Ghazwa, a single expedition.
Ghazwa.
Asra, prisoners of war.
Asra.
Asir, prisoner.
Asir.
Anfal, the spoils of war.
Anfal.
Ghanima, Afa, are also the spoils of war.
Ghanima, Afa.
Salamun means peace.
Peace. Salamun.
Sulhun means to make peace.
Sulhun.
Let's learn Arabic together.
Drop by drop.